Okay, those of us at cool smartphone towers have an unreasonable level of fascination with Chromebooks. Yes, they're a browser wrapped around a Linux-based OS. But paradoxically, they're also so much more than they should be, to the level where both Gary and Lee use them as daily drivers. Not all of the team are on board with the idea of a Chromebook, and that's as it should be. Not everyone wants an iPhone. Not everyone wants the 12 MacBook. That's the beauty of choice. Having said that, I've been tracking this new Chromebook for a while. If you've ever listened to the Cool Smartcast, produced and hosted by our Mateo, who also has a Chromebook, Don Chano, you'll have noticed me wittering on more than once over these recent months over a new Chromebook that's yet to be announced. The current codename given is Eve, and it is supposedly due to bear all in Google's next hardware unveiling on the 5th of October. Before I get any more into Eve, it will be the same event that we're likely to see the obvious, updated versions of the Pixel 2 and the Pixel 2 XL, as well as the not-so-obvious, a smaller and possibly mobile Google Home. The surprise is, if there can be any in the age of a master leaker like it have leaks, is that Eve, the Media by Google successor to the Chromebook Pixel and Chromebook Pixel the 2nd of May also be announced. When the project first started development and the news broke in September of last year, it was apparently known as Project Bison for reasons that I won't even try to bother understanding. The thing is, that isn't too much of a crazy suggestion. The original Chromebook Pixel was released in 2013, and the second iteration came out in 2015, so one flagship Chromebook every 2 years for a fledgling OS isn't bad going. But the hardware for Eve is anything but fledgling. For starters, the spec sheet is impressive, Chromebook or not. Specs: OP1 Rockchip 3399 processor, fingerprint scanner, 32 resolution, high resolution screen at 2400x1600 backlit keyboard, yes, new whiz-bang touchpad technology, Kaby Lake processor, slim form factor, 8GB or 16GB RAM, 2xUSC type A, 10-hour battery life, stylus 12.3 inches. Now if all the above is true, then apparently Eve is going to set you back about $800 US. I've stopped guessing what the UK price will be by the time it comes out. I've also stopped stressing whether it's going to come to the UK. Seriously, have you seen the landing page for Chromebooks in the UK? Source 95 Google by way of Chrome Unbox. This is not official branding.